everybody, Mrs. Heisey here. If you are watching this, you should be in my engineering and development class. This week, our lesson is for April 13th to the 17th. What we're going to be doing is a short little activity that's from electricity to sound. There is a small reading that you are going to have to do. At the end of that reading, there is a design challenge. It's called Amp It Up. And what you're going to be doing is you are going to be creating louder sound from your phone to the air using recycled materials. So you're going to need to make sure you do the reading. It's like 2 pages, real quick reading. And then towards the bottom, it explains what the design challenge is, and you can do anything. When you have created your amplifier, as you'll find out in the reading, then you need to take a small video of it using your iPad from school. If you do not have a cell phone or a parent doesn't have a cell phone, try and find something that can make things louder. Earbuds. It gives you a bunch of examples on the reading. Once you do that, take a video of it explaining to me what you did, and then you will upload that onto Canvas by Friday. If you have any questions, please feel free to email me, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thanks.